Keith Fletcher, the Essex skipper, had the tough task of picking his side against Surrey. He wants to win to keep in the championship hunt, but if he named all three of his men on England duty, Essex would be down to eight until they all turned up. He opted to wait for Gooch, and luckily, the toss went his way.
I'd like to play all three, but obviously, we couldn't. We couldn't risk going out there with eight. Really, Gooch disrupts the side far less by playing Gooch than somebody like Fozzie. Somebody like Fozzie, A, wouldn't be allowed to bowl, you see, for the amount of time he wasn't on the field.